Highlands Park have parted ways with Zimbabwean striker Tendai Ndoro. Former Kaizer Chiefs youngster Waylen Roy has signed for Spanish side City Almuneca City. Stellenbosch FC head coach Steve Barker is ready to rescue outgoing SuperSport United attacker Thapelo Mnyamane. Thapelo Morena has signed a new 5-year deal with Mamelodi Sundowns.